Hey, we've got a good bronc too. Andrew Forster, the cowboy. Hey, a real tough bronc doing a job for Andrew Forster. And he's putting it on him too. Was a real good bronc ride from where I'm looking. We'll just wait to see how our judges saw it. From my right, the cowboy BJ O'Brien, the shoot, Dooley Plantire. Righto, BJ, put it on him, cowboy. You got the bronc, BJ O'Brien. I know this bronc will buck. And BJ O'Brien, you're in a bit of trouble. Put your hands together for him, ladies and gentlemen. Just stick it on the outside. Just waiting now for Joe Cooper to get himself set. Just waiting for a few adjustments to his gear. And we'll be seeing Joe Cooper. Look on, Winton, down in the Primax shoot. Watch this one band up. Watch this one come out of your old shoot. Here's the bronc. Here's the cowboy in a bit of trouble. Put your hands together for young Joe Cooper. Go down now to the elder shoot. Should be Brett Gleason, should be the cowboy down there. Seen a fair bit of Brett Gleason today. Pretty well an all-rounder. We'll see how Brett Gleason goes down here. It doesn't worry me. Let's see what Brett Gleason can do to the old bronc on the outside. Hey, bit of gate, bit of daylight. Brett Gleason's got a bronc. Starts him up. Old bronc decides he's gonna buck, he's not gonna buck. Runs down the arena. We'll just wait to see what our judges have to say. I'd say it'll be a re-ride, is it? What do you reckon? Yeah, they reckon a re-ride. Peter Hearn, you've had a couple of calls. If you're there, could you please give us a cooey? As we go down now, old bronc doesn't want to come out.
Sometimes the morning calls.
He said, hey, I don't want to be a rodeo horse. Well, he races down the arena. There's a few jumps and a few kicks. We'll wait to see how our judges saw it. Hey, Matthew Madison, the cowboy. Drawn up on another good stout looking bronc. Hopefully he'll put some points on the board for Matthew Madison as he comes out into the arena. Hey, cowboy, pick him up a bit, cowboy. Put a bit of spur about him. He'll come good for you. Chase him up, cowboy. He comes up with a score and ride. We'll just wait to see what our judges have to say. Willie McCall, the cowboy. Hey, Dan Duff, here's your shoot. Here's a horse that'll buck. He'll buck with or without a kick of this old horse. And he's going on for it, doing a bit there. Pulls his head down. Just wait to see what our judges have to say. Shoot. Hey, you got a tough one, Willie Lane. Put it on him, cowboy. Put it on him and you'll get some money here today at Winton. Got the right bronc. Got a tough little bronc. Get him off now, fellas. Get him off. Willie Lane, get off the old bronc. Put your hands together, Winton. Let him know you appreciate good bronc riding. Real
good. Saturday night, we're on the show. With a voice and the voice, and we're back in town.
Here we go, down to the Robertson and Strength shoot. The cowboy, Ray Herman. He's got a good, he's got a tough bronc right here in front of the chute, doing it all for Ray Herman. And Ray Herman putting it to him too, old cowboy. He lost his hat, but he's spurred that old bronc. Take him off, fellas, take him off. Put your hands together for the local cowboy. One of the greats of Winton, Ray Herman. 70 points for that cowboy so far in this round, this section of the bronc ride. We've had two on 70. We had Willie Lane with that real good ride before. And now Ray Herman comes up with a 70-pointer. Looks like Kimberly Dando. Is that the cowboy? This is the cowboy, Kimberly. Come on, Kimberly Dando. You want this one, old mate? Sit up there, do a ride on him. In a bit of trouble, Kimberly Dando. How does it feel, old cowboy? Dooley Plantire should be the next cowboy. Hey, Jeffrey Campbell looks like he can ride broncs. Got that look about him. Got that cowboy look about him. Young Jeffrey Campbell. He's got the bronc too. Big, strong, grey bronc. Will buck. Goes across the arena for Jeffrey Campbell. Jeffrey Campbell giving him a bit of a licking with those old spurs. Takes him off. Put your hands together, Winton. Let Jeffrey Campbell. Hugging and kissing. All he wants to do is get out here and spur broncs. Put it on him, Leslie Ising. Got the Bronc, stout little grey Bronc, likes the buck. Leslie Ising likes to ride him. As he takes him across the arena, the Cowboys doing a job on him. We'll wait to see what our judges have to say for Leslie Ising. Please. And Roy Stando's got a Bronc. Put it into him, Roy Stando. Make him buck off, Cowboy. Don't get off him. I said don't get off him, Roy Stando. You wait.
Tight horse. Got himself set now.
Now he's out to the arena, and the old horse starts to turn it on for Brett Gleeson. Tripped a little bit. Brett sat up there nicely and went on with him. Old horse kicking a little bit across the arena. We'll leave that one to our judges as Brett Gleeson steps off on the fence. Willie Gray, the cowboy, down there in chute 5, on his re-ride horse. Will he come out a bit earlier? Old horse never performed for him. Now he comes up with a new horse, a new chute, and the cowboy wants to put some money in the bank and points on the board. Willie Gray, the cowboy. Hey, you got a wild-eyed Bronc, Willie Gray. He comes out across the arena, throws Willie's hat. Willie's putting it on him. He's still there with him. Take him off, big up man. Take him off now. Put your hands together for Willie Gray, Winton. Let him know he's won.